Little short entry today, as I drink my coffee.
Oh yeah.
I was walking through the neighborhood, as I'm oft wont to do with Annie, see her ass, and found this, which was really cool because I was gonna buy it, but you know, I didn't have any of that money. That thing called money. But I just found this. Somebody was throwing it away. Not good. And I got this from the library. So, Satanic Verses, Death in Venice. It's a regular hoot around here. Also, this is something that I found when I was out walking with Linda a couple weeks ago. And it's some sort of effigy or voodoo doll. It looks exactly like me. It's a pear-shaped little man with an enormous cock. That's the only part that's different. But the head is hydrocephalic. But, come on. Too. Look at that. I have a picture of my naked ass. You don't need to see it for a lot of reasons, and this is it. Wow. Gets lonely. Gets really lonely.